A new B car? Alright, that's the B car I saw when I review Dynamic Panda. Okay. 3 days. And I think there's an event for it. Right here. Oh, it's this kind of event, okay. Permanent when you reach 10, okay, okay. Okay guys, hello, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile again. This time we're gonna review this new B car. It's a B car. There's an event for this. Right now it's the 6th day. Once I reach the 10th day, only then I get permanent. So what's unique about this B car? It's a WCW speed and CW speed seems to be equal. And here it says 2020. Yeah, the 2020. I wonder how this car will come out in Speed Drifters. I mean, once this car comes out in Speed Drifters, it will be 2021, right? So maybe they have to change the picture a bit. Can they change the picture? I wonder if they can. Anyway, I don't know what it says down here. But okay, let's do some compare with Tyrion. Since we know Tyrion is still number one. Well, Hell Tyrion is number one, but in Speed Drifters, it's still Tyrion, right? So compare with that. Collision, Tyrion of course higher, 82, so 66. Everything looks quite the same, except this one is what I forgot. This one is drift, right? Or turn. One of them. This one is higher, so slightly higher. Okay. Anyway, let's test this car right away, straight away. Normal speed 191.9, WCW 293.1, CWW also 293. Okay, 293 lah, basically. Yeah, 293. Why does it look like WCW faster than CW? Okay, but what if I do WCW? 304.3, okay. I think this is the first B car that has a same, how do I say it, the top speed of CW and WCW the same. The only car that I know that has something like that would be Swift Meteor, but Swift Meteor is anytime your Nitro activates is CW, but this one is only WCW and CW. The speed is the same. Okay, I don't think I want to play in rank. I'm already that high. So we'll just play quick race. Thinking about it, that means I don't have to worry to always try to CW. I can just WCW. The speed is the same anyway. Might be useful if I play in Urban Chase or something like that. I have not modded this car, so this is no mod yet. Still don't know how good will this car be. Is it that, again, I said before last time, there's no ranking for B car yet. Or is there? So it doesn't really matter if I see the W. I can just WCW, right? Oh, okay. WCW. Oh, I don't know why was that lagging suddenly. I can just WCW all the way. But I don't think I can make it. yeah. What? Even 139? Wow. My best time is 142. No, 129. Wow. Oh. Okay, what a terrible start today. Kinda unfair playing a B car on that map. Second round, okay, something difficult. Conqueror Scorch. I see a lot of people like to use Twin Ares now. Ever since Twin Ares returned, a lot of people using Twin Ares. Actually, I don't have to heavy break in CW. I can just WCW, right? Okay, come on, boost me. Oh, damn. What the heck? That was worse. When I said boost me, I wanted to push me far further. But I was slowed down. What the heck? Come on. Oh, I got a jump. I don't know how I got a jump. But I'm last. Oh, no, I'm fifth. Not last. Well, at least I finished this time. Alright. Okay, one last round. Difficult. Scenic Hills. Well, this is a free B car, so I can say it's unique to have a WCW, CW speed the same, but it's a B car. It's like a mini Swift Meteor, I can say that, this car. Oh, look at that, because I did WCW. Okay, this is not good. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm lagging again. Hey! That's not WCW. Okay, now that's WCW. $300, nice. Whoop. And I got first, yes! Well, at least I got one time first, that's good. And a B car, first place with a B car, so I think I get another point for my pro challenge to get first place with a B car. Though I'm pretty sure some of them are bots here. Let me see. Yeah, kind of looks like they're all bots. Ah. Anyway, got first. That's good. Let me check something. 3 out of 8. Yep. Okay. Maybe if I review more, because I'll try to do this as well. I'll try to get first. All right. I managed to get first one time. That's good enough. All right. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.